Marco Biccioni, as predicted by Chad Hill, the defensive player of the game